See?
Shut up. We're in a Pixis? That's even the name sounds cool. Pixis. I love that.
No, it's not cool. It's the opposite of cool. Vote no on the Pixis.
Captain, we are powerless against the crushing force of the Pixis. Pew, pew, pew.
You done?
Jackie, we're talking about the seamless integration of man and machine. Come on, step into the future.
No,
please.
Who's there?
See what I tell you. Let's get some film on that leg.
Yeah, fix it up real good, Chief.
That kid died, and it is all on you. Oh. Is this happening, not happening? I can't even tell.
Oh, shit. Oh crap. I'm so sorry. Oh, God. No, when I get nervous, I act out with inappropriate sexual touches. It's like Tourette's.
Wait behind the yellow line. When the physician has more information, she'll let you know immediately. I promise.
I've got a gunshot.
It's just happy.
Awesome gunshot today. Guy's totally stabilized. Coop 1, death 0. Booyah!
Do you think we should tell Coop?
Nah, let's let him have this one. This is the daughter. Her name is Stephanie. She's 10. Be cool.
Well, hello there, Stephanie. How are you? I'm Dr. Cooper. Want a sticker?
10, not 2.
She's a kid, Jackie.
Do you think I would bring her in here if I didn't think she could handle it?
I'm not always right. Okay, what do you know about kids?
Show her some respect, please.
How about you let me do my job?
Your job is to provide your patient with the best possible care, which includes informing the caregiver of her condition. She is the caregiver. Get your head out of your ass. Are you kidding me? Freak.
But, you know, I don't want to have to deal with the parking in the city and insurance on these things. Fucking insane.
Your mother's convinced you'll kill yourself, right?
Yeah, pretty much. Good call.
Hey, where are you going to eat?
You know, I'm probably staying right around here. I'll probably grab a sandwich out of the caf.
Wrong answer.
No cafeteria food for my buddy Eddie. Tonight, it's you, me, and Quiznos.
Actually, I shouldn't, Coop.
Not listening. Quiznos, embrace the toasty goodness, huh?
Hey. Why don't you pull up a chair? I still have some left.
No, it's okay. No, you know what? I'm good. I just wanted to get the... Never mind.
She's kind of, you know... She can sort of come off a little...
Grr, I am Jackie. Bow to me.
But I did grab her boob once. She was cool about it.
Her boob. Really?
Oh, shit. Now you're looking at me like I'm some kind of perv. I swear to God, bro, it's a total accident. I have this neurological thing. It's sort of like a physical stutter.
You're so full of shit.
What do we got? When we picked her up, she was complaining that
God, what are you doing here?
Oh, good. A pain in my stomach.
Severe
pain, but you know, Leslie, She made me come. Just have a look, honey. I'll take some Tums and then I'll get out of your hair.
You know I can't treat you. It's against the rules.
I am your mother. I gave birth to you. I put you through medical school. You can at least have a look. Come on, don't be such a baby, Fitch.
Really, Mom, I can't treat you. I could get in a lot of trouble. Plus, I haven't seen your stomach since I was a kid.
Oh. It's her gallbladder. You're hurting my mother.
She insisted on coming here instead of Lenox Hill. Sorry.
Don't worry, Mom. We're taking good care of her.
You have two mothers?
Yeah, I have two moms.
Where are they, Dr. Cooper?
Will you please allow my son to assist in the opening of my abdominal wall?
Fine. Just as long as he doesn't touch anything.
Shit, her BP is dropping.
He's got a BP up and gets the fluids in her, and I mean RFN. Right fucking now!
That's a good boy.
You were always such a funny kid.
Funny, funny, ha ha?
No, more like funny what?
Very nice. Stables to the chest.
Go find your own fun. We got this.
Actually, Jax, I prefer he stayed.
Really?
Jackpot.
Why is everyone looking for me?
CT paged you 6 times for Mrs. Greenfield. I paged you 3 times.
She had negative labs, a negative ultrasound. I stitched her up and got her a scan. Everyone needs to get off my back.
I'm not even asking you where you were or why you can't follow a simple instruction like keeping your pager on during the workday.
It's a new technique I'm trying for the inappropriate sexual touch.
Well, you know what? I have an idea. Take your hand and put it like this, and then you put it like this, and you answer your fucking pager. Okay?
So what? I'm an asshole and you're always right?
Come get me.
It's okay, Grace.
It's an emergency.
Nurse Jack might work with some of your patients, but it won't work on me. Don't push me around, Jackie.
Fine.
It's an emergency.
No, sweetie.
You're
I'm
on the phone. Right. Oh, no. When there are all these helpless patients that need you to save them from my horrible judgment.
Shut the fuck up. It's my kid.
You have a kid?
No, sweetie. I'm right here. Do not walk away from me.
You're scaring me a little.
So yes, I have a kid. That is my private life, and I want to keep it that way.
All right, Jackie, fine. I won't say anything.
Yeah, right. I'm sorry. I realize you're the kind of person who's above gossiping. I knew that the second I met you.
I swear I won't.
Yeah, you swear. Hand to God to tit.
Fuck off, Jackie. Fuck off. I'm not going to say anything about your secret kid. My mom's didn't take out a second mortgage to put me through medical school just so I could stand around a hospital and talk shit about nurses. I don't give a fuck about your life. It's not that interesting. I'm a doctor, okay? I'm a fucking doctor.
So she has a kid. Yeah, that's... I mean...
I know. I'm not big on gossip, but I mean, come on. Chopsticks.
No, thanks. So she just told you this, huh?
No, I was being a dick, and then she started yelling at me, so I started yelling at her about being on the phone, and then she tells me.
Wow. Crazy.
This is wrong. They gave me the wide noodles.
No, that's right. You got chow fun. That's chow fun.
Fuck. It is?
Yeah.
Fuck! Oh, my day's ruined.
You want to be one of those doctors that spreads rumors about nurses? That's a rough road to go down, man. Just keep it to yourself. Don't be an asshole.
I'm not an asshole. You're the only one I'm telling. We're friends, man.
Why do you have to put your feet up on everything? It's a bracelet. Go ahead.
Whoa. That's nice. Unisex,
nice
right?
Jawline. My word.
Thank you. So, 1 hour, 10 patients. Boom. This might be inappropriate, but you seem like a no-bullshit kind of girl.
Yeah?
Do you think your sister would go out with me? No. Right? No way?
Sure. You know, you should ask her right after my mom gets out of exploratory surgery.
No, I'm not a dick.
Oh, great. Four bars. Do you mind?
This guy. He told me I was super handsome.
I retract!
List of the top 25 docs in all Manhattan.
How did this happen?
How on earth did that happen?
Who the